We're here today to announce our efforts in the fight against prescription drug abuse amongst our teens and children. Operation Take Back New Jersey is an event hosted by the Drug Enforcement Agency, the DEA, here in New Jersey. It's a statewide effort to raise statewide awareness for prescription drug abuse amongst teens. Operation Take Back New Jersey will be in effect and will take place on September 29th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. here at the Monmouth County Sheriff's Office, where we have unveiled our Dropbox, our permanent Dropbox location, again done in partnership with the Drug Enforcement Agency. This program is anonymous. There are no questions asked. And this not only is the Dropbox available on the 29th, but it is here year-round during business hours, 8 to 6, here at the Monmouth County Sheriff's Office, Monday through Friday.
The Sheriff's permanent Dropbox is one step. The other steps we need to, as parents and grandparents, we need to talk to our children about the dangers of using medications that are not prescribed to you by your physician.
This was a thing that really, you know, you don't realize how quick you can become addicted to it. I've been through a lot, you know, because of it. My family, I know a lot of my friends who have died or, you know, are just still messed up right now. And honestly, I never ever thought that I would be standing here today. You know, I've had a boyfriend actually overdose and die. And I wish that I could say that stopped me, but it didn't. I mean, if I could stop one person from using, I think I did my job.
Did. She's in recovery now, and she's doing great things.
If it wasn't for my family, I would have never, ever been where I am today, because, you know, I'm really lucky that I have a good family.
We need to deliver a stronger message to our youngsters. We need to let them know through our school systems, through our government agencies, but most of all, through parenting. That, in my opinion, is the most important aspect. But again, I'm extremely proud to be here this morning, and I'm extremely proud to lead a government with Deputy Director Tom Arnone, with Freeholder Lillian Berry, Freeholder Serena DeMasso, and Freeholder Gary Rich, to keep our 665,000 residents as safe as possible.
I'm very proud of the fact that our agency has mounted this fight against prescription drugs. It's very, very important that we continue with this awareness